see it from the Falls Road, see it from Ardoyne, a stone from Derry Ockram, and a Skellum and the Boyne. If you sit a while and listen, the history I'll tell of a hall that's built upon a hill, the Shankill Citadel. This orange hall was open in 1898 to the glory of King William, who the rebels could not beat. And straight through all the troubles, through fire and shot and shale, we hope it stands a million years, the Shankill Citadel. There's 20 orange lodges made within its walls, 14 black preceptories, some clubs of the apprentice boys, with the junior orange lodges and the ladies LOL. They're all one happy family in the Shankill Citadel. So if you've cause to wonder o'er Ireland's length and breadth, make known from where you come from, someone will drink your health. As you sit around the turf farm, the stories they will tell of the narrow roads that travel into Shankill Citadel. You can see it from the Falls Road, see it from Ardoyne, it's known from Derry Ockram and the Skellum and the Boyne. If you sit a while and listen, the history I'll tell of a hall that's built upon a hill, the Shankill Citadel. Of a hall that's built upon a hill, the Shankill Citadel.